I'm actually a big do-it-yourself kind of guy. I know I'm back here in California, but when I lived in Chicago, we had a nice little balcony, and I actually got a bunch of wood crates and made a sectional couch out of wood crates with a coffee table. So I do like doing some woodwork. You know, I'm kind of a handyman around the house when stuff needs to get fixed, but I'd have to say one of my proudest moments was making that sectional couch out of wood pallets.